ended up being a lot more negative than I thought it would be. So that thing, we're all sat around the table like every other Friday night, and that's where you sat next to me. A group of friends gathered together for our pizza, takeaway pizza. You'll never look like they do. A block of coming out. I pick up my slides absently, listening to them talk about their days, but my mind is elsewhere. Are you really going to eat that? She's digging her nails into me and it stings, but I do my best to ignore it. God, just look at you, you're pathetic. I take a bite. And suddenly she's screaming. I clasp my hands over my ears in a desperate attempt to shield them from the high-pitched invasion of her panic. They're all staring now. Staring, watching, laughing, her words are getting louder, louder, louder. They're staring at me. Quick, think, my brain is in overdrive. And as she claws at my skin, I feel the burn of that pitiful gaze that begs the question, are you okay? Do they not hear her? Can they not see her? Why can't they see her? Do they not see her? Like they don't see me. Like they don't see the damage I'm doing. Like they pretend not to see. Because while they're laughing and joking, she's screaming in my ear that what I've done isn't enough. That half a banana is too much. That I signed her contract in goddamn blood, so I better obey it. But when I said I wanted to be skinny, I didn't mean like this. I grabbed my dream with both hands because whatever it cost, it would be worth it. I didn't expect the cost to be my life. But if that's the price I have to pay, I'll pay it. Because skinny enough doesn't exist. Or at least it doesn't exist yet. I'll make it exist. Part of me wants to reach for the help, but she pulls me back. They could never understand us. No, they couldn't. They wouldn't understand us. And the gap between my friends and me is growing almost as fast as the gap between my thighs, but I can't stop. I promised her. They wouldn't get it. I'm falling. I want to tell them. I need to tell them. But how do you tell your loved ones that you can't even look yourself in the mirror?